The Higgs boson, a particle so strange and elusive that it took 50 years and the world's biggest machines to find it. This has started a new chapter in particle physics. But what is the Higgs boson? To understand that, imagine a universe where nothing has mass. No atoms, no stars, no planets, no us.
Around the mid-20th century, as scientists were discovering a whole zoo of subatomic particles, their equations seemed to point to exactly that unsettling reality, a universe without mass. But then, Peter Higgs and many others came up with a brilliant idea.
They proposed that an invisible field fills all of space, and particles could gain mass by interacting with that field. But there was a twist. Disturbances in this field would create a new particle that was never seen before, the Higgs boson.
The Higgs boson remained hidden for nearly 50 years, until we built the Large Hadron Collider, or LHC. The LHC could smash billions and billions of protons into each other at nearly the speed of light. This would rarely produce a Higgs boson, which then decayed immediately into other particles, like two photons.
At the CMS and ATLAS experiments, scientists counted how often they see two photons, and after subtracting the other known processes that can also produce two photons, what was left was a fingerprint of the Higgs boson. But how do we know that the particle we saw was the Higgs boson? Well, we don't. At least not until we measure its properties. To put it loosely, if it looks like a Higgs boson, swims like a Higgs boson, and quacks like a Higgs boson, then it probably is a Higgs boson. Some of the properties are evident immediately. For example, we can calculate the mass of the Higgs boson, we can deduce that it has no electric charge, and we soon confirmed that it has no spin.
But the real test was measuring how often Higgs bosons are produced in different ways and decay into different particles.
At the time of discovery, we could deduce that it is a Higgs boson, but the picture was blurry. Over the past 13 years, we have measured the properties of the Higgs boson with incredible precision. The Higgs boson's identity is clearer than ever. A key to understanding the Higgs boson is how strongly it interacts with the other particles. Let's make a graph between masses of particles and how strongly they interact. Let's draw the theory prediction. Heavier particles should interact more strongly. We have confirmed this for the heavier particles like the top and bottom quarks and W and Z bosons. For other particles like the muon and charm quark, we are far ahead of schedule thanks to machine learning algorithms similar to the ones used in ChatGPT. But for the lightest particles like electrons and up and down quarks that make up normal matter, the case is still a mystery. A crucial question is whether we can produce not just one, but two Higgs bosons simultaneously. This will tell us how the Higgs field interacts with itself and give us hints about how stable our universe is. We think we'll see the first evidence in high luminosity LHC, which is set to run from 2030 to 2041. So far, we've been talking about the Higgs boson, but is it the only one, or are there more heavier Higgs bosons lurking at higher energies? No one knows the answer to this intriguing question, but scientists at the LHC are determined to find out.